Pray desires are to the Lord. You don't make it to anybody. But to Jesus whom we worship. Amen. Keep up the good work. I'm so proud of you. Isaac, Jeremy, and all the young ones here. Praise God. I want to welcome our first time visitors. If you're here for the first time, come and say hello to us. Dada John, yes, thank you for having us.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I don't want to say it's the very, very first time. I used to be coming way back. And I say that it pleased the Lord today to come and praise with you all. I love Jesus. I will never stop loving Jesus, and I praise the Lord for all of you.
Amen. These are my kids. This is John. This is Ed. I think Pastor Lisa, you remember, I brought her here for education. Remember when?
Wow.
She's now 11. She just turned 11.
Oh my God.
Children don't take long to grow. 11 years ago, my pastor dedicated that baby. Wow. God is wonderful. Sister Beth, you're welcome. Sister Jane, Mama Kamodi. Our sister, you're all so beautiful. Oh, Junior. Sister Winnie. And the sister next to her. You are all welcome. We love you so much. Thank you. Elder Magino. We love you. We missed Elder Beth this morning. Brother Jua, you are welcome. Amen. Now he's meditating. Praise God. God is wonderful. Okay, let's prepare to be. Amen. May God bless the work of our hands. May God bless our businesses, our jobs. May He open windows of heaven. Bring even more jobs. But the jobs that will let us serve God. Sometimes we ask for jobs and the jobs we get, they don't allow us to work on God, to come to church on Sunday. But I thank God for breakthrough for my sister. Second for that battle.
Yeah.
Until she got a breakthrough. God is wonderful for real. God is so wonderful. Even me, I had to cry to God and I said, God, please. Mother to Friday, please God. I want to serve you too. You know. It is wonderful to be in the house of the Lord.
Amen.
Even Pastor, yeah. Even Pastor Vincent. Even the first lady, God is wonderful. Testimony time. For those who didn't know, we have a sister. She used to fellowship with us. She's still our sister. She's a daughter in this house. Sister PC, she lost her mom in Uganda. Her mom died of breast cancer. Yes, and on Saturday, there is a we shall gather together. I don't have the details, but I thought, check your WhatsApp, every details on WhatsApp. Praise God. Amen. And there's another sister called Eva. She also lost her dad. She's also in Virginia. So pastor, from here, I will be going to her. Yeah, she's a good friend of Rachel.
You already know.
And then there's another sister called Irene Katabarwa. She's also in Virginia. She also lost her son, Arthur Katabarwa. Yeah, the boy was so depressed. He was only 26 years old. Let us keep them in prayer. They are going through very difficult times. Yeah. The friends in Boston who have lost their loved ones, I can't even count. Those I want to be mention them. Yeah, those who have lost their sisters, older sisters and all that, it's terrible. But God is wonderful, we are still here. So let us serve Him. Amen. Amen. For those who are hungry for prayer, Pastor and I pray every